The conversation we should be having is, do you have symptoms? If you've got symptoms, stay home.
We're looking down the barrel of a strong Omicron wave. The holiday season is upon us, but at least one expert is saying that hosts should consider new addings among their goodies and treats, this in the form of N95 masks and rapid COVID-19 tests. Frankly, I doubt that boosters right now are going to make people safe for Christmas gatherings.
And to have that conversation, if it tests positive, you ask them to stay home.
Will give them extra protection against COVID-19 for the holidays? They're wrong, as at least 2 weeks are required for the vaccine to work, but says other tools can help people stay safe. The conversation we should be having is, do you have symptoms?